Imagine a career that allows you to look inside something smaller than a speck of dust passing through a beam of sunlight. Scientists at Jefferson Lab look at particles every day with the help of two large machines that act like giant microscopes. Using a carefully directed stream of photons, or light, scientists can study the inside of atoms. Jefferson Lab partnered with the STEM team at Newport News Public Schools to challenge 4th and 5th graders to harness their own beam of light during the first Elementary Engineering Design Challenge of the school year. The challenge required each school to work as a team in their exciting new career as laser optical engineers. After exploring the properties of light during several fun and informative warm-up activities, the laser maze craze was soon underway. Dr. David Lawrence, a scientist at Jefferson Lab, was impressed with each team taking initiative of going straight to work at their tables. Sharing his excitement for the challenge, Dr. Lawrence expressed his admiration for the unique opportunity the students had to be part of a district-wide design challenge, an experience that was not offered when he attended elementary school. The challenge required a laser beam to hit a target along a path utilizing as many points of reflection as possible, given the materials supplied. Strict criteria had to be followed, and team points were obtained with each reflective surface added to the laser's path. Jefferson Lab scientists attending the challenge made their expertise available to each team needing added encouragement. Creativity and precision lit the way for top points winners at Sedgefield Elementary. Kiln Creek and Riverside Elementary followed closely in points, showing that they too caught the maze craze. As these quarterly design challenges become increasingly sophisticated and rigorous, Newport News Public Schools students continue to shine brightly, and each event illuminates another possible future career in Hampton Roads.